Wait, first of all, Nick, can I just say this? In my podcast, right? I love you, bro. And that's, let me say something right now. There are people that want to be on this podcast. Like, we have a list of so many fucking people that want to do it. People give me shit about it all the time. I bumped people for you to get on.
Thank you. I really
So what I'm saying
it.
To you right now
I'm
is,
a
is
fan
that
of the
this
podcast.
Is the way I do it. I'm going to ask you questions about things that you might not want to talk about. If you don't like
oh, that's
something
fine.
At the
no,
end,
we can...
Nick, you can, we could cut it out.
No, it's fine. I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
Right. Because she's done ours twice, right?
Mm-hmm. Your ex-girlfriend. You've had Jade twice.
Yeah.
Because what movie George was she done. Promoting?
No movie. No movie. But it's, did it end terribly or?
I think it saw the natural end. We were not making each other happy.
Right.
We had so many built up resentments and we were better off.
Right.
Yeah.
But you guys still talk or no?
We talk a little bit because we have this apartment in New York that we just rent. But that we Airbnb. So there's always the conversations are about like, oh, did you call the maid or should we let this guy book the apartment?
Right.
Things like that.
Well,
so it's
right,
all
right.
Very
businessy.
Surface level.
Yeah. Busy. Because I honestly thought, and that we're going to brush upon it. We're going to move on to the next thing.
We can get into it, but I don't
want to get into it.
I don't want
to. Because you both are family and I don't even know.
I don't want to get into it
right,
because
right.
of that.
Yeah. But we're all family. And there's no sides of being taken here. We love everyone, but I always thought that you two were going to be forever.
Well,
isn't
you have a terrible instinct.
I do. Yeah.
Terrible
instinct.
Yeah, you can't read a room at all. Oh, I mean, I thought so too. We were together for like 8 years or 7 years.
Right.
Yeah.
You guys got a house together. Who has the house?
It's my house.
Right. So she lives somewhere else.
I don't care where she lives.
Yeah.
She lives somewhere else. She's comfortable and happy, and I wish her the best. Obviously, I wish her the best.
Yeah, I wish her the best, too.
You were a friend. You see her all the time. You're probably... You see her way more than I see you.
I do see her a lot. I don't see you that often.
I haven't seen you since we broke up.
It is true, right?
Yeah.
That's weird.
I know.
Yeah, because I always, you know... Yeah, go ahead.
Well, because you always gave me great advice about her. And the one thing was you said, don't take away Wolverine's claws. Do you remember this? Because I'm a very jealous human.
Yeah.
And she's a very magnanimous.
Yeah.
George?
Magnanimous.
Doesn't matter. We make up words here all the time. And put that down. That's
magnanimous.
Magnanimous person.
Yeah.
And she commands a lot of attention. And like, I'm a very small, petty little worm.
Yeah.
And so I was always like, why is she talking to somebody else and not me? And you were like, don't take away Wolverine's claws. You told me this at that Italian restaurant.
After the college gig. Yeah. I remember that. Mm-hmm. I remember us just, you and I were the only ones there, sitting there after this gig.
Oh, yeah,
that
we set
did.
A photo.
Yeah, and we set up a photo. And I just remember just eating with you. And that was a memorable, I don't know why.
Oh, it meant a lot to me, too.
No, I'm being real.
No, I am too.
Yeah, because
I actually remember that photo.
Yeah,
was it in Jersey or something like that?
Yeah, it was somewhere like, or it's North Carolina, one of those.
No, it wasn't North Carolina.
No, it was Jersey.
It was Jersey.
I drove from New York.
That's right, it was New Jersey.
I got like a go-kart.
Yeah. And this is when you were you on SNL then?
I was riding on SNL.
You were riding on SNL, and then I remember meeting you there at the gig, and we had that weird pizza, but I don't know why. There's different, you know, things. I've done so many things, but I just remember that moment distinctly. Here's another moment. I remember when, before you guys dated, you and Jade, and being in Vegas with Jade and her talking about you. Oh my God, this guy, Nick Rutherford. And just I just remember that distinctly as well. You know?
Well, what do you want? Is she going to show up in a minute?
No. We're going to move on from it, Nikki.
Jade, come out.
Yeah.
Come out right now.
We're going to move on from it, Nikki.
Okay, it's fine. I mean, I never want to take advantage of a situation or take advantage of a human, and so I just don't want anybody to be the butt of the joke.
Yeah, and we're not doing that. I just wanted to, because we all know each other, and because this is the kind of podcast that I run, we talk about personal things. We if you don't like what we're saying, we'll always cut it out for you. But I don't think we've. I don't think so either. We need to do that really right now.
I will. No, I don't think so either. I like, you know, I am not in love with Jade. I will always be. I will always love Jade. Good. I think she's a great human, yeah, and she's insanely funny and talented.
Yeah,
and we, and I know it sounds very political, but we weren't working out
right. Okay, yeah, that's not, we touched upon it. Now we can fucking move on from it, and yeah, we'll never talk about it again. Okay, friend.
Okay, right? Yeah.